Hello everyone, this is Nectaria. We are in Naxos Town. Amazing Portara, Panagitsa. We are at the port of Naxos. Sunday night. A very nice day. It's the day of the Holy Spirit. It's a big fiesta on Naxos. Our fisherman is coming. Yeah, it really is amazing. Γεια σου Δέσποινα, Ναξάρα, let's go, have also a very nice arrival, but we go on to town. Good evening, Barry. It's raining in the UK. It's nice to see Naxos full of people again. Sunday night. Naxos is back to life. Many people came for this weekend to town. Naxos. Γεια σου ζωή μου, τι κάνεις? Κοίτα, κοίτα, κοίτα Ναξάρα. Όπως παλιά. Το στέκι του Βαλέτα. A very nice place. Άμος, Μπετόβεν. It's nice to see that all shops are full of people. It's a Sunday night. Καλησπέρα, καλησπέρα everyone. Καλησπέρα from Naxos. The trembling is because Beethoven is pushing me. Μαζί μου Beethoven. Αχ Θεέ μου. And we are going to see Tony Cavalleros. It's his last day. On Naxos, Kalispera, Norway. Hello, Dania. Angelo. Angelo. People who sit on the restaurants, they are loud to be without a mask. Naxos is COVID-free. We didn't have much cases, not severe ones. In Naxos, whenever you come, you will feel free again. That's what people feel. Let's see, where is Tony? Στο ραντεβού δεν μου πήρε, παιδιά. Πού είναι ο Τόνι, νάτος. Νάτος, νάτος. We found our chef, Tony Cavalleros. He's doing a tour all around Greece, cooking traditional recipes. We are really waiting for his episodes. And there he is, at Rendezvous, a very nice place to have your pastry, your breakfast. And there he is. βάζετε βαθμολογία. Μας βάλατε 10. Τι κάνετε, πώς είμαστε. Αχ, Θεέ μου, ραντεβού. Τι κάνετε, για σας ήρθαμε. Για σας ήρθαμε. Τελευταία μέρα στο νησί.
Τελευταία.
Ποια γεύση σου έχει μείνει από το νησί μας.
Κοίταξε, η ασταπανοχωρονάδα που φάγαμε σήμερα ήταν υπέροχη.
Στη Μαρία στο Απανέμι.
Ναι. Έφαγα το κύμα σε ένα τρομερό ντόπιο κρέας στο λαδόχαρτο.
Αχα.
Oh, yes.
Μου έχει μείνει το σαλατούρι. Ήταν υπέροχο.
Στον Άγιο Προκόπη.
Στον Άγιο Προκόπη, το Σπύρο.
Εξ Άνεση Σπύρος.
Το αρσενικό το τυρί, υπέροχο. Και...
Wag your tail.
Και... Το... Πώς το λέει, η προβάτσα. Α, και η σούπα του σαρί.
Ναι, ναι.
Η ψαροσπά.
Η σούπα του σαρί.
Στο σαρί.
Η σούπα στο σαρί ήταν υπέροχη. Μία γεύση μου είπες, εγώ σου έδωσα 10.
10 γεύσεις, 10. Αρσενικό απευθείας, μυζήθρα ζεστή.
Μυζήθρα ζεστή.
Φοβερά. So, Tony just told us, maybe we have to speak in English, Tony.
Okay, I'll be back in the winter.
You'll be back, you'll be back.
Come in the winter time.
So Tony is traveling all around Greece, collecting Greek traditional recipes, but from people, directly from people,
yeah.
Not chefs.
No.
So he's collecting the pure traditional recipes. They will all be uploaded at his channel, which is... At YouTube, so we are waiting for your episodes.
And the show is called Savor Greece.
Savor Greece. It's a different channel, or we will see it there.
The episodes are called Savor Greece, and it's going to be on my channel, on the YouTube channel, Tony Cavalleros. And all the news are going to be on Facebook, on Savor Greece page.
So we have a chef, the ambassador of Greek gastronomy.
I'm not an ambassador of Greek gastronomy.
This is the title we've heard about you.
Yeah, okay,
in US.
Yes.
You are training people how to cook Greek, but at the same time, you are training them how to eat Greek.
Yes.
As you told me.
That's even more difficult.
Τα μικρόφωνα δεν βάλαμε, ελπίζω να ακούγεσαι. Και να μην ακούγομαι μόνο εγώ. Τόνι Καβαλιέρος, 48 years, chef.
47.
Από την αρχή λέω εγώ έως 48, μήπως μου έχει κολλήσει. Ωραία. So, you're coming back in winter in Naxos?
Yes, I think I'm going to come back in winter. I'm going to come and stay a little bit.
So we can go fishing.
Oh, yes.
Ωραία, ευχαριστούμε. Φιλάκια.
Φιλάκια.
Bye.
After you go back to the States, you're going to come back.